everyone. In today's video, I'm going to demonstrate the new raise hand feature that's rolling out to Google Meet now. Now on my screen now, I've got the teacher view on the left, and I have two students in my fictional class right now. And you're going to find the raise hand feature down here at the bottom toolbar for both teachers and students. When you click on it, you have a sound notification, as well as a little icon is going to appear next to the picture of the student. Now notice on the student side, they have the ability to lower their hand if their question gets answered. So student one now has a question, they're going to raise their hand. And notice again, you have the little raise hand icon next to the student. On the teacher side, you can click on the people and the raised hands are going to appear in the order that students have raised their hand. And once you answer the question, you can just click lower. And the other nice feature is you can actually lower all of the hands at once. If you are excited about this new Google Meet feature, give this video a thumbs up and consider subscribing for future videos. Until next time, bye everyone.